5 slips in place now. Bold! Talked about how Roach likes to take the ball away from the left-hander. This one he holds up, and it's the end of Stoneman.
Yeah, excellent delivery from Kemar Roach. He really does enjoy bowling at the left-handers. And again, it's just that nagging length. Maybe not a huge amount of foot movement on that occasion, but it's just snuck through, beating the inside edge.